So I thought I'd do one of the test chambers, the community test chambers. And I can't remember what the last one was called. I think it was that one. Yes, it was. So, play this one. As you can see, it says who it is down by there. And hopefully it'll record better this time. Problems with my audio recording. It's kind of cheating because I know what's happening and what to do. But this will give you an idea.
Welcome, gentlemen, to the Aperture Hollow Science Jungle. Tramps, hillbillies, drifters, you're here because you followed the hobo signs. So, who is ready to scrounge around for some science? Now, you already met one another on the boxcar over here, so grab a bowl of Slum Gullion and a glass of Sterno and let me introduce myself. I'm Michigan Slim Cave Johnson. I'm the Hobo King.
Funnier the first time I played this. What's that there? Springies. Chamber. Let's do the next one. The turret room. I like turrets. They are my favourite. So yeah, as you can see, there are lots and lots. When you come into it at the beginning, you have to download the ones by just checking on it, and it just puts it in your little box.
Okay.
Some other story.
Greg's telling me the number of possible alternate universes is literally infinite. Maybe there's one where, I don't know, the Greeks won World War II. Just a heads up in case you get to a test chamber and find yourself surrounded by urns. Oh, chariots.
Okay. Look at this. Always do. Do that with a laser. Thank you. Sorry, I'm concentrating, so I'm not talking. It's really bad in the video. There you are. Below, you see, I thought I was having think I am. But hey, come along for the laugh. And when you've done these test chambers, you always press like if you liked it and dislike if you didn't. And yeah, so join me next time when we'll be doing more community test chambers. Bye.